Hello everyone. Today we are going to discuss about power systems, how it is classified, and we are going to see individual topics, and we are going to focus on the important points. As you all are aware that coronavirus has been spread widely in India, so we have taken an initiative to take up the classes and to keep the subject in touch with you so that you score good marks in the final examination. Okay, right, let us start up with power systems. The power systems consists of generation, transmission and distribution, and we even have protection, but we know that protection is not there in our syllabus, so we are not going to discuss about this. Right, in generation majorly we will have energy sources. Energy sources consists of two parts, or else we can say it as these have divided into two types, that is conventional and non-conventional. Energy sources. In transmission, we will have first types of conductors, and in after that we will be focusing on short, medium and long transmission lines. We will have T and pi network, and we will have SAG calculation, and in SAG calculations we will have effect of ice on SAG. Okay, in distribution we will have ring main, radial, concentrated distribution system. Majorly we will focus on this, and after this we will have single side fed, double side fed distribution system. So this will be in the distribution, and in distributions we will even have feeder. What is the difference between feeder and supply mains? And in distribution we have to see even substation. So these are the major topics what we are going to learn, and we will individually discuss the parts on this. That means first I will take up generation, then we will go with the transmission, then we will go with the distribution. So as this video will be uploaded in the YouTube, so I would like to request everyone that if you really like the video, like the video and send your comment. It can be good comment, or else it can be some suggestions so that I could improve myself to deliver good things. And if you need something from my side, you can comment in the below session. That is what I would like to say. And stay safe, stay in the home, study this subject well. I am going to provide you good knowledge on this, and I am definitely going to give you good subject as well as important points so that will be helpful for you in further upcoming examinations. This video was also done to your seniors, keeping the mind about your seniors, so that they will be learning the subject, those who have backlogs. That's all. Thank you.